What's up, guys? So there's a new Cayo Perico heist replay glitch where you could do the heist over and over again without doing any setups or preps at all, and you could go ahead and make yourself $10 million plus every single hour with this glitch. And this is so crazy, it's better than the Doomsday Act 2 replay glitch, which is just insane. This is like the best glitch in the game right now, and I'm going to show you exactly how you could do it. But real quick, I am inviting tons of you guys to private money drop lobbies on every single platform, including PS4, Xbox One, and PC, and even a next-gen console. So if you do want to invite to a private money drop lobby, just subscribe to notifications, like the video, and then go and comment your gamer tag and the platform that you do play on, and I'm going to be inviting tons of you guys to private money drop lobbies on every single platform. So now to do this Cayo Perico heist replay glitch, what you're going to want to go ahead and do, you're going to have the finale, and you're going to want to invite one friend. You're going to do this with two people. You do not want to do this with any more than two people, so just do this with one friend. Don't invite any randoms or anything. If anyone joins this random, just kick them. Just do it with one friend. And then once you do have one friend in this, what you're going to do is confirm the settings, and you're going to hit play. And you guys could do this back to back for each other, so you guys could just go back to back and give each other the heist cut every single time and just do it over and over back to back. So it's better if you both have the heist, but if you want to help your friend out, your friend wants to help you out, that's good, but I would recommend you both get the heist finale. But then what you're going to want to go ahead and do once you do load into here, we're just going to go all the way down to the bottom. So we have to go ahead and like make all these selections. So we're just going to go ahead and select everything just like this. And then I'm going to show you how we're going to do this heist cut. So we're just going to select like a vehicle. We have to select this. So we just got to select one of these. It doesn't really matter what you are selecting, but I would recommend that you do go ahead and complete all of the preps and the setups, because if you go ahead and complete all of the preps and the setups, this heist will be super easy for you every single time. It's not like you're gonna have to do the preps or anything over and over again. You only have to do it once. So go ahead and complete all of the setups, all the preps for this heist glitch, so that you basically don't have to do it over and over again, because if you just do it, you only have to do it once, because you keep on replaying the heist. So it's really good, and you don't have to have them all done to start the glitch. You could just have the heist ready, you could do it, and let's say it's a little bit hard to wait because you didn't complete all the preps and the setups that like help you, you could complete more and still do the glitch. This is like honestly such a crazy glitch. So we're just gonna go ahead and select everything just like this, and then what we're gonna do, the heist cut. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna go over to the heist cut, and then when we are at the crew cuts right here, we're gonna click on assign crew cuts, and then we're gonna basically give like the host. So basically you are not gonna receive any of this money, it's the person that you're doing with. That's why I said do it for each other, do it back to back. So you're gonna give the person 85% just like that, and you're gonna give yourself 15 just like that. And then basically you're not gonna receive any money. That's why you're giving your friend max money, because your friend's gonna keep on getting the money over and over and over again. And if you go back to back with him, he'll give you it next time, and then you give him it, and then he gives you it, and you keep on doing the heist over and over again without any setups or preps at all. So it's really fair. So just give him 85%, you're gonna get 15, but you're not gonna really get anything, because basically we're gonna be glitching it out. So it's not the exact same way as the Doomsday Act 2 heist. There's a little bit of a difference, but basically all we're gonna go ahead and do now is just start up this heist, and we're just gonna go through this animation. This is super easy to do this glitch, guys. So basically I'm gonna keep you updated on the next step. So now the next step is basically after the animation is over, you're gonna basically get taken out outside, and you're going to be under the water. Now basically what's going to happen is when you do load into this heist, whoever is getting the money, so the person that is not the host, so basically if you're the one giving your friend the money, he's the one that's going to go ahead and do this. So the one that's getting 85%, what he's going to want to go ahead and do is open up the pause menu, and he's going to go over to players, and he's going to click on like your gamer tag, and then he's going to want to go ahead and click on commend. He's going to want to click on friendly or helpful, just like that. He can just click on any of them, doesn't matter. Your friend wants to do that for you, the person that is receiving all the money that is not the host. That will prevent you from getting bad sport. So just do that every single time you do go ahead and load into the heist, and basically you will never get bad sport. So super simple. So let's continue. So next, what you're gonna want to go ahead and do is just basically do the heist like normal. You're just gonna want to steal as much money as physically possible, so you could get the most amount of money. You could literally pull millions and millions millions of dollars off this. There's money all over this island. It's literally crazy. But basically, one tip that I do have, there's this hacking thing right here, and a lot of people don't know about this. I think Rockstar messed up or something. Like, I'm not 100% sure, but if you just hit right D-pad on this, literally all of them are just in order. Everything for the hacking is literally just all in order. So the top one, it goes like from the top, and then you go, like, you use the top one, and then the second one is right next to the top one. The third one is two over, and then just like that. It's literally all in order. It's so simple for the hacking. Just so you guys know, because I know a lot of people are having trouble with this hacking, but it's literally in order. I don't know if they messed up or that was intentional, but that's super cool. But then basically, we're just going to go ahead and continue doing this heist. So now what you're going to want to go ahead and do is just do the heist completely like normal, and you're going to want to basically get all of the money that you could possibly get. And I did go ahead and pause it right here so that I could explain this extremely good, because this is basically the most important part of the glitch, and it's a little bit different than most repeat glitches for like the Act 2 in the casino heist. So basically, all we did was finish the heist, we got all our money that we wanted, basically after you get all the money that you want. Now here's how it's different. There's different ways this heist ends. It's not like you go to the hangar every single time, or you go to the drop-off, the same drop-off every single time. It is different. So depending on which approach you do have, you could go to the submarine, you could go fly off with your plane. There's different things to do, but basically each of these endings, this is how it ends. It basically ends by your mini map going away. So your mini map's going to go away on the bottom left, and you're going to get a black screen. It's going to fade black, and then the second it fades black, it's going to basically in like 2 seconds, it's going to go away. The fading black is going to go away, and you're going to go ahead and receive this screen right here, and it's going to be completely frozen just like that. Well, not completely frozen. I just paused it, but you're going to be on this screen right here. You're going to get this animation right here. It's not going to be frozen. It's going to be a normal animation. When you are on this normal animation, now the second that you do go ahead and receive this animation, you're going to want to go ahead and shut your game. The host is going to shut the game. The person that's getting the money with the 85%, your friend, is not going to go ahead and shut his game because he's getting the money. You're going to shut your game so the game does not save that you completed the heist. The game will not save that you completed the heist, but your friend will get this animation now, and basically he'll go ahead and be able to go ahead and get the money and take the money, and your game will be closed, so your game won't save that you completed the heist. You won't get any money, but your friend will, and then you'll be able to go ahead and restart your game. But basically, right when you get the animation right here, make sure you don't do it earlier or later. The second you're at this spot where I'm showing you right now, you're going to want to shut your game as fast as you possibly can. So basically, just go ahead and shut the game super fast. So let's continue. So now, once you do go ahead and restart your game, your friend's going to go ahead and get the animation, and he's going to go ahead and get heist passed, and he's going to go ahead and get his cut, the percentage that he's going to get from the heist, which you gave him. So the 85% he's going to go ahead and get, and he's going to get all of those alerts. You're going to restart your game, and when you come back into the game, what you're going to go ahead and realize, even though your friend completed the heist and he got all of his money, you're going to go over to your submarine, you're going to just hit right D-pad on it, and just like that, we still have the finale. And we could do it again and again and again and keep on giving your friend money, and you could go back to back with your friend. Now, your friend could go ahead and help you and give you 85%, and you could go back to back, literally getting millions and millions of dollars an hour. So yeah, guys, super easy to do this glitch. Hope you did enjoy this video. Subscribe if you are new. Put on notifications. Like the video. Share this video with everyone you know. Go to this right now. And yeah, guys, that's about it. Peace.